to the corner where I first saw you. Gonna camp in my sleeping bag, I'm not gonna move. Got some words on cardboard, got your picture in my head, saying, if you see this girl, can you tell her where I am? Some try to hand me money, but they don't understand. I'm not broke, I'm just a broken-hearted man. I know it makes no sense, but what else can I do? How can I move on when I'm still in love with you?
I'm still alive, but I'm barely breathing. Just pray to a God that I don't believe in. 'Cause I got time while she got freedom. 'Cause when a heart breaks, no, it don't break even. Her best days will be some of my worst. She finally met a man that's gonna put her first. While I'm wide awake, she's no trouble sleeping. 'Cause when a heart breaks, no, it don't break even. What am I supposed to do when the best part of me was always you? And what am I supposed to say when I'm all choked up that you're okay? I'm falling to pieces.
I'm always like, you're putting me out now, and they're like, no, no, I, JK.
Glass room.
Yeah, we're mellow enough today to kind of give you some of your own space.
Well, I did this before, or a couple of years ago. It was really crazy, and I felt like I was moving my head really fast, and then knocked me out again.
Put you out of here. Paper towel machine.
Ow, my mouth hurts. They put a tube back there. Supposedly I stopped breathing when I have a surgery. And this guy's job over here is to make me breathe. The anesthesiologist.
Careful with the tube there. Anesthesiologist. He was cool. I like the doctors. How's your leg feel?
Weird. like, it's so heavy. They didn't have me count backwards.
They didn't?
Yeah, they didn't. But I knew.
What does it feel like?
Your lips get all numb. All the sounds start mixing together. I even told them, I was like, you're putting me out right now. And they're like, no, we're not. And I was like, my leg feels weird. I know I shouldn't move it. So weird, I was awake and they were like shaving me down there.
Oh really?
Yeah. I'm usually asleep for that part. I couldn't tell if it was just ticklish or really weird because they were like, I was like flexing my abs a lot. I couldn't help it.
Yeah.
It was like, ah.
Because it's all cold probably.
I got it.